have safety factors, and you have to look at the environment, and you have to think of, well, what if we don't have all the right information, and you have to cover all these bases. So, but it, of course, engineering is the creativity of our human condition. So it's a challenge, and it's days like today, it's a lot of fun.